Hello, everybody. My name is Sputterwick here, and welcome back to Granny. Yes,
it is true. I have chopped off the beard. It has been completely chopped off, primarily because it's been bugging me throughout the last few days. So I decided, why not chop it off and just chop the entire thing off. So anyway, that should not really affect anything. In fact, this should amplify my chance of being killed a lot because apparently I look really, really ugly. But anyway, let's go ahead and peek out. Of course, we're gonna do extra locks and we're gonna do this on easy difficulty because, you know, that's what we're all about up in this, you know what. So, in the way, let's go ahead and begin. Let's go ahead and begin. Mr. Redder, what? Alright, let's see if we can actually get stuff done. And I am slowly but surely breaking these glasses. Fun. Anyway, let's try this. Which is all personally a record for me. Alright. Got that done. Got that part done. Ooh, battery. That's for the door, that's a master key. Ooh, steak for the spider, that's fun. Alright. Here we got a second part for the puzzle done. That's fun and interesting and all that. Let's go find the dark gun before Granny decides to show her face. Yeah, I take a big risk going all this. I'm actually at a big risk. Ooh, stock for it, the shotgun. Gasoline there. We have a safe key, it seems like. Oh, I'll find some birdseed while I'm at it. Let's see what's up here. So we just need to find a trigger, okay. That grants us any reward because it has a certain chance to do that. Nothing in the bathroom. Let's check out the living room. Nothing. Nothing over here. There's a wrench that we don't need. did the dart go?
Oh, the dart went onto the table. Okay. Where's the dart? Something in here. Hmm. Okay. Alright, let's chop. Let's get this. Maybe it's a melon. Who knows? Oh, it's something even better than that. It's a hamar. Okay. Now we're actually getting somewhere. Cutting pliers? I'm also going to use this hammer to cut the main planks. Oh my god, there's so much shit I need. In order to actually... Actually, I need a screwdriver too. Get out of that little high needle and see where it lies. I gotta find out where Granny is first. I think she's gonna come up from the basement back. I could be wrong. By the way, it's kind of sad. It's been hard for me to breathe ever since I shaved. It's actually been really hard for me to breathe. There she is. Okay, while she's out, I'm gonna go grab the screwdriver. I'm actually gonna do the thing. I'm gonna see what's within this thing with the screwdriver, and then I'm gonna go place a teddy inside of the crib. I shall hopefully reveal something. Special. Cart. Something completely useless. Awesome. Terrific, dude. Oh my god. That was a waste of time. Okay, shotgun barrel. I can use that. Instantly wakes up grandma or granny. I shouldn't have anything to worry about. I overshot that. Katrina. Oh my god. She doesn't do anything. She just hangs out normally. Really. And that's it. That's the Sundrina Easter egg. She doesn't even drop anything on like the third game. That is BS. Did you go through all that just for that? Is there anything important in here? I got this. You need a hammer? I think it's somewhere in here. Didn't I drop it? Where did the hammer go? Where did Sid Hamar go?
Oh my god!
I thought she was downstairs and not upstairs. Oh my god. Never mind. As it turns out, she was downstairs. Where's the dart? Oh shit. Oh, this is a risk. Oh my god. The hammer is right there? Why is the hammer right there? Why is the hammer?
No!
What? You have got to be kidding. Are you for realsies? Well, there's my dart. God damn it. I gotta juke around here, pretty much. She pretty much saw me instantly, so. Juke around her, grab the dart, and then. Hear the fib. Wapow, motherfucker. Wait, is she coming around the other side? Oh no, she's coming from here. Oh, I barely got her. Holy fuck. Okay. Alright, so we need to grab the hammer and we need to destroy that camera before we do any further investigating in that room. We also need the cutting pliers for this. Alright. That's gonna be important. Something later, right now. We need to go down to the basement and cut the power. Pieces left for that. More important, right? Oh, the second cogwheel.
Oh my god!
Hi, Granny. Hi. I didn't expect you to be right there. This is awkward. This is gonna be a Roman standoff, and you're gonna enjoy it. Never mind. She didn't enjoy that one bit, apparently. She did not enjoy that shit one bit. Oh my god. I got fucking annihilated, mate. Jesus. Where's the fucking dart gun? To be expected. I need her to be pretty much be neutered. Oh my god. Wha-bam! Get down to the motherfucking floor. I do need a master key. Okay. Maybe I just did too soon. So I need to get the padlock key, get the switch, and some fucking universe. I don't know how the fuck am I supposed to do that. And I can't find basic essentials. I got fucking switch. I don't know how. Find a goddamn switch. What is this? That's a car key. That's completely useless, especially for oh man. Oh, I do need a hamoir again. Okay, I need a hamoir again. I gotta find a hamoir. Where's a hamoir? Sounds so stupid. Over here anyway. There's a hammer over here. Oh god, a hammer I think sunk. Oh no, the hammer's right here. Okay. Time to go to the other side of the whole motherfucking house. Oh my god. Alright. So much damn noise. I'm making so much damn noise. It's not even funny. Boy, am I glad Granny's not conscious right now. I gotta remember where the steak is. I do remember finding it in this playthrough, exactly. Alright.
actually, let me go up, back up and grab the dart gun. Oh no, oh no, it's all the way back at the bottom? I'm gonna shut this off with this. Where the fuck is it? Oh, I'm grabbing a hold. Okay, thank God that's not the end. Look, if I find the last part of the picture, then I have a shot at this. Oh my God. Get fucked. Find a steak at. Playhouse key. I did all that for the playhouse key, dude. Oh, that's super annoying. I do all that fucking work just for a fucking house playhouse key, dude. Then I gotta remember where all the cogs are. Oh my God. There's one right there, but I don't remember where I put the other one. Alright. Search the entire house until I find out where the second cogwheel is. Yeah, I don't remember. I actually genuinely don't remember where it is. Which is a problem. That must be absolutely resolved. I also got my find bird seeds. That way I can feed the bird, the raven, the crow, and then ultimately then eventually we'll do this ending. Alright. So okay. Let's book it. Let's book it for the playhouse. Then we're gonna have to roll through the entirety of the house just to find the second cogwheel. I hate doing this, but yet again. Actually, no, wait. There's also another thing I can do with the crossbow. What the hell? I completely missed? I was right on target with the reticle. The hell do you mean? What? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Are you serious? Well, that's another episode of Granny. That was draining. Hope you all enjoyed it, and yeah, peace out.